So let me give you an example of a problem like that and see what you come up with for a technique to work this problem. If I have a soil that contains 4.25% organic material and 200 grams of soil, what weight of carbon should be in this soil sample? Pause the tape and take a minute or two to work on this, and then start the tape and I'll explain to you how to work this type of a problem.